We're not making the playoffs this year, but I don't care. Look what we've seen so far. Suzuki hitting 30 goals. Caulfield tonight hitting 25 goals. Matheson, defenseman, hitting 60 points. We haven't seen 60 points since, I think, PK Subban.
The last time we had three players who had 60 points or more was in 2014-2015 season. Max Pacioretty with 67 points. Thomas Plekanec with 60 points. And then you had PK Subban with 60 points as well, almost 10 years ago. That was the last time we had three players with 60 points plus.